Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. That hurt! The battle is getting intense! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Oh! Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Metagross is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A beautiful attack! Hit by Psychic! It went down! Inferno is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Monferno uses its move! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by Psychic! It's down and out! Manaphy is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! But this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Manaphy bounced up. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Hurt. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Staryu starts to attack! It hits! The red corner cannot move! Manaphy desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thank you. Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That hurt. Splash by Muddy Water. It's down and out. Spinarak is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Bam! It went down! Dusclops is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! The blue corner still has not decided on their next move. Huge amount of damage! It's down!